Well, there were some small areas in
Dark Souls 1.
In Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 2.
Yeah, but that was fine because there's a shit ton of areas to look at.
Yeah.
And then one, like, two completely useless areas.
Like, remember the fucking, the gulch?
Yeah.
That shit was like a hallway. It was literally just a hallway.
Oh, it's hard making good games when you fucking start.
All you had to do was run past everything and then go fight the rod.
It's fine. Well, that's the hallway that was bad. Okay, we're back. I'm still in control. Kevin's just watching, like always.
I'm always watching.
We're Ember, so I guess we can...
I'm watching, ladies.
You should have a girlfriend.
Shut up.
Just saying. what was I thinking before you interrupted me? Oh yeah, on the way here, I saw Kevin. I went by Kevin's library. That was interesting. Oh,
the library? The dreaded library of legend.
Yo, I literally thought you had an ATM. Your library had an ATM. Like, what type of library is trying to make a profit off the people in it?
My library?
Apparently.
I've had to pay so many fees for some dumb bullshit.
For what?
I totally did not steal whatever they wanted from me.
They made you pay back something?
Just cause I had so many Fabian books, I just kept reading Fabian books or whatever.
What the fuck is that?
The fucking romance novels with the dude with the flowing hair and the fucking...
Oh, yeah.
No shirt on. That guy's awesome.
He's kinda cool.
Yeah.
He's a little cool.
Fabio's too cool for us. Alright, we're headed to... Shut up.
Well, it's not hard to be cooler than you, so... Oh yeah, you said that your library was fucked or something like that. You mentioned that on the way here.
Oh yeah. Like, when I was a kid, that fucking library... So run down. Like, going there was... You didn't go to read. You went to go get ganked.
What?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
That place was a hangout spot.
For what, gang members?
No. Yes, actually.
Oh,
at least a bunch of, like, really shitty high school kids would... I'd go there to try and find, like, my...
Oh, I forgot.
My fucking Captain Underpants.
Wait,
and
what?
Shit. What are you doing?
I tried parrying. I don't think the shield has a parry.
Oh. Why is it automatically going to that? Your parry should be working.
What? Wait, what? Is it the shield?
Yeah. You should be able to parry.
Oh!
Oh, that's the weapon skill for that.
Oh, the shield doesn't give you a parry, but you can...
That shield doesn't have a parry.
That's weird. Also, I should wear my glasses because I can't see shit.
Did you bring your glasses?
Yes, they're in my bag, and I can't reach my bag. I'm in control of the video game. Let's go blind, I guess.
No.
Let's go as blind as possible. I'm not touching that thing. I can't trust those shit some more. All right, we didn't go there this last time. We didn't go this way.
Yeah, let's go that way.
Yeah. We should probably.
That's a shortcut. We opened the shortcut today.
Did we?
Yeah. Do you not remember?
I don't remember shit!
You have bad memory. I just killed this guy. Oh! Here comes the gang squad! That's a lot of people. I wouldn't say people. They're more like...
The roaches.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Little gremlins. Like from that one part in the Lord of the Rings movie.
You mean Gollum?
Yeah, the little golems. Yes, my precious.
Gollum was weird.
It wasn't. He was a cool guy.
Yeah, but
he was actually the hero of the movie.
What about Frybo?
He got...
Remember
Frybo?
No, Fryo.
Fryo.
The Futurama one.
Yes, the Dodecalicious.
Yes.
Fucking the die of power. Roll the d20 for true power.
Roll d20 to suck.
Oh. How hard.
Wait, what the fuck? I don't remember that.
Yeah, we haven't been here before.
Oh.
What? No, these guys do look kind of like hunters. But they also look like the guys from the village.
Yeah, the village people.
Yeah. Like, they look like the village people. Yeah, we
They're gonna break out in song. This is where the-
I heard walking, I didn't know where! Who's turning the camera fast enough?
I'm just waiting for the whole village to burst out in a YMCA when she gets to the area.
Oh, that'd be great.
Yeah.
That'd be weird too.
Remember that fucking dragon?
Yeah, we still haven't done that.
Yeah.
I'm a big coward, I don't
Someone
want to
lit the bonfire.
You should-
That's a shame. You should've drank before.
Another one happens?
Another one. Another one.
Please.
Another one.
Please. I see you, sir. Oh, you have a big ass sword.
Oh,
that causes bleed. It's a crisp blade. Get out of here.
What the fuck's a crisp blade?
Wavy sword meant to lacerate. It's not cut. Instead of making just straight cuts, it lacerates the skin.
Oh, geez. Like a wavy, like.
Yeah.
A wavy sword.
Yeah. There's someone, like, right there. Why would it let me open and then there's, like, a guy?
He's baiting you out. Don't do it.
Bye bye.
Okay, never mind. He's just being an idiot. Oh, who's this?
Maybe this is a shortcut.
Oh, that was where the everyone started throwing firebombs.
Guys, you can't kill.
Yeah, I was like, fuck these guys.
Oh wow, we weren't here before.
Yeah,
this is a
dead end. So.
Well, this was a shortcut.
Oh.
This was a shortcut to that spot on the map we didn't go to.
It's just fucking Demon Souls, bro. I don't remember this many shortcuts in Dark Souls 1.
What are you talking about? I live. I'm the greatest player ever. I don't know what you're talking about.
I swear, if I don't get to play at all today,
I'm gonna try my best.
Is that
That's my goal today.
No.
Be very cautious and play smart.
I want to play the video game. Are you serious? No, that's the same bonfire.
That's over there. No, because it's quite literally ahead of you.
Yeah.
See?
What?
What?
Yeah. Why would there even be a bonfire here?
I don't know. This is a different map. I still can't see shit though.
It's fine. You can go throughout this area a whole bunch of different ways.
Oh, we already have that fan stuff. I think I just came from
work. There. Work. Where work hard, from? Play hard.
Where did I come from? Oh, this is
different. Just go up the stairs.
Where are we?
Where are we?
I think this is how you get to the roof.
Oh, this is how you get to the roof. Okay, this is how you deal with them. There's a whole bunch of items.
There's
too.
A body up there too. Oh.
You might have to use an arrow for that.
Sure, I'll deal with that later.
Okay. God damn.
No, no!
Yes, yes!
I'm stronger than you. I'm the most powerful!
I'm stronger than you. Have you seen the end of Steven Universe Season 1 yet?
Yes, I saw it ages ago.
Aha! Unkindled, are we?
Yeah, we found a person. So,
welcome to my abode.
You live in a cage.
I am Cornix, an old pyromancer.
Pyromancy!
We already found a pyromancer, though.
That wasn't a pyromancer, that was a mage. Oh.
But here we are.
And he's a merchant. For
the he actually reminded me of the pyromancer from 1. So yeah. That's why I thought so.
This guy's called Hollow. You can see his skin's a little green.
He looks like he's wearing Kieran's,
or
something.
Yes, I'm gonna learn about pyromancy.
Most wise. A chance encounter.
Dude, your house looks pretty nice. I love what you've done with the place.
I am Cornix of the Great Swamp.
Oh, the Swamp Monster.
The pleasure is mine.
Oh, Lem, what are you doing there? Look, a hand axe just like pyromancer.
It's fine.
Yeah, I need to shoot the body then.
Nope. Just equip it, there's no one around.
Oh no, I'm just checking. Where's that stupid bow of yours?
Right there.
Fucking sissy bow.
You're gonna miss this first shot. Fuck, nice one, Hawkeye.
Where am I? You? What am I? I'm not you.
Knowing me, it would've hit like the wood in front of it.
Yeah,
it would've aimed down
have
and hit the wood.
I had bad luck.
Ooh.
Wow, we got a Persian this early. That's crazy. That's a long spirit. Hi, sir.
Hey, buddy. Jump into the bowl.
Oh, right, we're gonna
get into the bowl. GG. Oh, suck my balls.
There's skulls in there.
There's skulls?
Yeah, that was skulls.
Oh, he's like mashing those skulls together like it's Mofongo.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, it's when you take a bunch of plátanos.
Yo, that's the most finished I've ever used AI ever.
I don't like plátanos.
I don't like plátanos.
You don't like plátanos?
No. I dislike a lot of fried things, honestly. Fried foods are best for you, man.
I mean, you can boil plátanos.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know why I keep calling them plátanos, that's the Spanish word.
Yeah, no.
They're plantains.
Plantains, that's what the white name
is. It's not plantains. Plantains is a different word entirely. Plantains. Oh my god.
Plantations are different, Kevin! I know what you were thinking, you racist.
I'm sorry. I'm in my slavery mode.
Oh. Don't tell that to Chris.
I can't help but think about slavery at all times of the day.
Oh, that's pretty bad. Don't say that.
I can say whatever I want. You can't stop me.
I already say everything.
I'll speak about your deep dark secrets.
You don't have any.
Yeah, when you were a neo-Nazi.
Oh, I was a neo-Nazi once. Oh, but... Just a little bit, though. Just for a little bit.
I have proof now! I tricked you! Alright, which way are we going now?
I think that was everything. Oh, we can go back inside the village, because there was one other door we haven't checked.
Oh, okay. Before we go to the... Excuse me.
He respawned.
Those buddies. There was another way. There was, like, another tunnel.
Yeah, that's right.
That might lead to the dragon. Oh. Are you gonna be okay, buddy? This ain't Bloodborne.
Shh. I just realized that. I forgot. I keep thinking there's like a fucking rally system in this game.
Yeah. Nope.
No. Get punished.
The blood of your enemies doesn't replenish your health.
The blood of my enemies should replenish my health.
Just like in real life. Like when you kill that guy.
I kill everyone. What are you talking about? Give me a knife. I literally asked someone to give me their knife and they gave it to me and I looked at them like, are you fucking stupid?
It's not a good idea, buddy.
Why'd you give me a knife? Why would you give me a sharp pointed object?
Can I have your sharp pointed object, please? I don't wanna do anything.
Just, I'm not gonna do anything bad with that. Just give it to me, though. Yeah, we weren't here before.
Oh, shit.
Whoa!
Uh-oh. Oh, these guys are more real. Oh, shit.
That was the most perfect double team attack I've ever seen. Excuse me.
That was so... That was Dante and Virgil levels of coordinated. Mission 19 of DMC3 right there.
That's a hole. Oh, this is where the hole they fell down from. Oh wow.
Oh,
so you could stop the ambush beforehand. Okay, so this was nothing either.
Okay.
Wow. Okay, I think we actually discovered the entire area, basically.
The only thing we're missing is that dragon.
Yeah.
You wanna go fuck with some dragon?
Oh, I can fuck
the dragon. Where's Seaguard?
I'll put my dick in the dragon, I guess.
Just put your dick in everything.
Just put the dick in it. They won't mind. She won't even fail. She'll be like, is it in there yet? And you'll be like, oh, you're too big. It's not fair.
Is this your
friend? I don't even know where I'm going with this anymore.
It's fine. You know what they say to me?
Oh, is it in yet?
Kevin, stop dreaming.
Oh, that's even worse.
Oh, yes. Can this gank happen?
No, no, I'm back in. Oh!
Oh. Blowpipe guy.
Oh,
shit! Steal the arrows!
Those are all blowpipes.
Blowpipes.
The fact that they have a jumping attack is
good. This doesn't look good for you, buddy. It's not looking good for you, buddy. You had a good run.
Fuck! I thought I turned around fast enough. I can't even get rid of the prom! Okay. Oh, well, it's your turn.
Yay!
You gotta get the souls back, though.
Fuck!
You gotta go over there.
How many souls is that? Like 4,000?
Lightning Urn! It's back?
What's Lightning
Urn? Dark Souls 2. The elemental bombs.
Okay, that's...
I don't know how I got there, so you're gonna have to find it yourself.
Alright. Oh god.
No, it definitely didn't go that way. I'm not sure. No, fuck. We keep getting that armor, and it's kind of pointless.
Hey, no, yeah, this is... Okay, yeah, it's this way. The worker stuff. I'm not a worker. Because I'm fabulous.
You should probably keep going.
Alright, let's go this way.
That's not where we came from. That's not it. You can ignore him. It's you can get past him. You can get past him and you're fine.
Fucking lock on. I'm just gonna run past these guys.
I literally... Yeah, there it is. Go.
I'm gonna go that way.
You should probably fight the guys.
That are here.
Yeah. And don't be... Like that.
I forgot about that guy. Boom.
I like how he's stronger because he has a great sword.
Yeah.
He's slightly stronger because he has a bigger weapon.
Great sword's so scary.
Remember, bigger your weapon, the stronger you are. Always remember that.
Always walk forward with a big stick. Thanks, Teddy Roosevelt.
Well, you're wrong, but okay.
Is that not what he said?
No, it's speak softly but carry a big stick.
Fuck speaking. Just hit him with the big stick.
This is why you can't be a leader.
I can most definitely be a leader.
No, we both know you really can't. Firebomb. Oh, hey. An actual item. No, you're going the wrong way.
Is that not the way? Which way? Oh, it was this way, right?
Or... yeah. It was a turn.
Let me kill this guy. These two guys first.
You have to aggro them. Oh my god, Kevin, die.
It's fine.
I'm fine. You're fine. You're going the wrong way. Go back there. See? Over there.
Oh, that little entrance to the side there.
Yeah. Go to the roofs. And all those little fuckers over there.
I'm gonna take it slow. You know? I'm MJ. I'm gonna take it slow. You wanna chill, buddy?
Don't go there yet. It's clear the top part. What the fuck happened there? You saw that?
I don't fucking know.
He was lagging in the air.
Yeah.
Oh, they're shooting needles at you.
They're shooting some sick ass needles.
So these little goblins.
They're bitches.
They're like little lems. This is the village of the lem.
The village people.
Village people. Oh, it's just like the Philippines.
This area is just the Philippines.
It might be.
This is what he usually describes it as.
Yeah, it's true. What he makes. He explains it, he lives in the poor part of the Philippines. This is what it sounds like.
This looks like some areas in Dominican Republic, actually.
Oh, man, your life.
Especially with the cages and everything.
I can believe that. I actually can.
He did some fucked up shit.
Oh, look at all these items. Oh, my God.
Okay.
That guy has a cage. He's different.
Why does he have a cage? He's different.
Alright, wait.
Alright, let me look around some more.
Yeah. Yeah, hey. Yeah, smart. Kick. Just keep swinging. That guy has a lot more health than the other ones. Use the power attack, fool.
I did.
No, the stance attack, I mean. It's... there you go.
Come.
Look at that message.
Saints ahead. Yeah, bullshit. Plank shield!
Perfect.
Fucking perfect. When I saw that shield in Bloodborne, I got so mad. Controlling ass motherfuckers.
They put two shields in the game. Wait. Yeah, but now you can go the bottom half. Oh man, imagine just slipping.
Shh, it's fine.
That would be great. It
would be so great. There's nothing here.
Oh, then I guess you gotta go around by the roof. Go over there.
Back to the roof.
That guy with the cage, I don't think we saw him before. So that has to be a different area.
Never seen one with the cage.
Oh man, this is so weird.
Let's just go up.
I wonder how big the gravity is in this game. We never tested the gravity to see the distance that we can
do. You can test that.
No way. My turn is valuable.
My turn's not valuable. Why? Because I'm the dungeon.
I should probably get my glasses, actually, since it's your turn. Oh my god, this is a whole different area. Holy fuck, these maps are massive! And he has a shield to prevent the backstab. He has a case to prevent the backstab this time. Imagine he's like the abductors.
Really?
Seems wide, man.
That's fine. Okay, chill. Chill, buddy.
You
chill.
Chill. It's your fault, dude. You rolled into it.
Chill.
Get the animal.
Fucking rubbish.
Swing that.
That's what you are. I hope it doesn't fall off.
Then lightly tap it. Oh, I think you have to actually go there.
I'm not going, I'll have to go around. That's the way we have to go anyways. Okay,
check the house, you didn't check the house that was there.
Is there a house there? Okay.
Oh no, there's like a staircase.
If I remember, there was just a staircase. And there was
nothing?
Nothing, no door there.
So how the fuck do we leave this area? You kind of rolled down. I guess you have to use the fucking...
let me see if there's a little way I can go down here this way.
No, that's death. That's also death. That's more death. I mean, you're obligated to try, but you're not gonna live. Probably using that staircase right there. Yeah.
Staircase?
That. Yeah. I think you have to keep rolling on to it or something.
Nope. Oh, wait.
Oh, you almost did it.
Nope.
You should probably check the camera angle to see how high it is before you do anything that's stupid.
Okay.
That looks doable.
Let me see. Let's try this.
Oh my God.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's an invisible wall!
It's not invisible. I can do it. It feels like it's invisible, actually.
There's an invisible wall, man. They figured people would try to do that. They would probably die doing that, considering how deep that looks. Wow, it's how the invisible. Fuck do we leave?
Okay, I can go back this way.
I need to find out how to leave. I'm putting on my glasses on my knee. I think you just fall from there.
Yeah, there you go. That's fine. That's why that's there.
Now I gotta go to the church. Place. I don't even remember where that is. So.
Okay, I know which way that was.
Oh, is that the burning village, you think?
The burning part with the dragon. It was. It's like in the elevator.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the elevator. You can homeward bone back.
Where's that little?
You can homeward bone back if you want. That will save you some time.
It will save time.
Previous bonfire. Or.
Actually, there's a bonfire right here. Very close.
Do you remember?
Yeah, it's close.
Okay, sir. I believe you.
Oh, no, wait. I jumped down from it.
No, keep going. You're fine. Trust me.
Actually, I should just go this way.
Right there.
It's right where?
No. Right there, in the caves. That's where I went down. Might want to just go down there.
Let's go down here.
As well. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's right there. See?
Oh, nice. Okay.
I'm not dumb.
I don't remember that jump.
I remember my maps.
Okay.
You should switch bonfire.
Okay. Switch bonfire.
The updated bridge. I believe it's the bridge. It's the bridge.
Updated bridge.
That's the closest you're gonna get.
Okay.
We gotta go through the sewers.
There was nothing past the rotted great wood, right?
No, that just went straight down.
Yeah.
A hole.
Okay.
This is fat ass broken.
Maybe there's something else in that room. But instead we'll go take care of that dragon. We'll go help Siegward.
Siegward, you've got any. You can throw something to make get its attention.
Fine.
I can't believe you actually got it. I'm actually surprised you got it.
Fucking based on the best.
I can't believe the kite shield doesn't have a parry in this game. That's so weird.
It's weird.
It's so weird.
It goes straight into this weapon skill.
That's actually pretty good though. That means you have another way to do weapon skill without having to
switch.
But yeah.
It just goes straight to the double hold.
Uh-huh.
Here we go.
Oh, doggy. That's fine, you failed.
Thanks, doggy.
I tried my best, boss.
Hey, boss.
Hey, buddy.
Good try, dog.
Yo, don't get thrown. Don't get hit this time.
Fine. I'm
run.
The best.
The body should be over there.
I'm not getting hit.
Body should be right over there. It's right.
Not here.
Where'd the body go?
It's still up there now.
It can't be. You shot it down. Or you think because you respawned and changed
probably
it?
Respawned because I traveled.
You can shoot it down with the arrow then, can't you? Okay, go up first. Oh, fuck!
This didn't seem like a good idea.
Ah, the fall will kill him. Go press the button. Touch the bleep. Touchy.
And before they're waiting right there for me.
Oh man, that's your fault.
I'll just turn this way. And accept my death.
Actually, you're saying. Press the button and walk out.
Yeah, I got it.
Try rolling. Good job.
It's a good plan.
It's a very good plan.
I forgot where exactly I need to stop the elevator. Not stop it, or roll off the elevator.
You're gonna see it. Turn around. There's a platform you're gonna see, so you're gonna see
this side, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Here we go. No, oh!
That way.
Nope. Good. Good thing I didn't fall off.
I could try talking some sense into him.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. That's dumb.
Yeah. I'm gonna jump down here.
You have to. Wait, no, don't go there yet. Turn around the other way. Check the other side. Maybe there's another one. It's always good to check. Okay, there's something to go.
This feels tense for some reason. There's nothing here. I thought I saw nothing, so I was like,
I wonder if you can leave out the enemy.
him out with arrows.
Yeah. Probably
from near, but it'd be really slow. It'd be like...
There's a shiny right there. He doesn't
what
see
could go yet. Wrong? Oh my bone.
The back down bone.
The back down bone.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now.
Fight the minivores.
Seek word of the Knights of Katarina.
Yo!
Yo! Yo, we have to make sure he doesn't die.
Come on, Seaward.
You can actually...
Oh, that's so much damage. Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die.
Wouldn't the game reset him?
Oh, he did more damage than you in one hand.
Okay. He might be dead. Oh my god, Kevin.
Oh no.
Kevin!
I didn't think he was gonna do so much damage.
You always play patient. Don't play reckless.
I did. He just had a lot of out of range. I hope he's okay. If not, rip Seaward.
You failed the quest before we even began.
Yeah.
Oh, I got hit. Fuck off.
Reset.
I'm not resetting the game. That's too much work. You rip failed Seaward. We'll accept the fate of his...
He really wanted to do it. He just wanted someone else to go attack him first.
Nah. He actually was... I think he was really honest about talking down the monster.
That wasn't gonna happen.
Just don't care.
Usually the dog sees you. That's weird. Kill him. Kill the dog.
What's wrong?
Alright, can you get past this? Without getting hit? Alright, you got it.
Oh, come on, I want you.
Fuck off.
I'll get hit by a super shit, don't worry about that. Oh yeah, no, no.
That's the way towards the next area.
Don't aggro that guy.
I just want to deal with this dragon first.
He's not a dragon, he's more like a Taurus demon.
Yeah, basically.
He's basically a butt demon.
Oh. Is he not gonna go around?
Nope.
What a guy.
Oh, what an asshole.
That sucks.
Give me a second. Fuck you, nerd.
Fuck you, buddy.
Bye. Nice.
Bye.
Bye, nerd. Oh.
Really?
They'll learn eventually. Go over here. No?
Okay. No? Okay, just get on. Just get him. Wow! What a scumbag. Just get him.
Later, fucker. Oh, I should probably be a ninja.
Whee! Nice. Oh, I'm so glad you don't die from falls like that. Is he okay?
I could try talking.
Okay, just resets him.
See?
Okay, perfect.
There's our souls.
Get the souls. Good luck. Firebomb. Won't work on that guy.
I wonder why.
No! You should have waited!
I don't wait, I'm a coward.
Just dodge and let him do the damage.
I seek word
okay, Gargoyle.
Arena, fight by your side.
Ah! I'm okay with that.
You tried, buddy. Oh, he's doing less damage this time.
He's not hitting the guy's spot.
Probably not. Oh, I don't want to hit him. He looks like a Taurus demon.
He doesn't seem to have a health bar. Seaward.
Oh, we're the stronger one. Yeah. Than him. Oh, it's a Taurus demon.
That's such a Taurus demon. That looks really good.
That was actually not bad.
Good job.
Then he explodes. Ooh, a fire jump. And he just sits down.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties
first.
Kevin
for that.
Shut up.
But, for the moment...
Yeah, let's get a toast.
A toast to make.
Siegbra.
To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine!
Praise the sun!
I think he is the sun, bro, dude.
Toast.
Well,
The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Toast to him. King just fell asleep. He actually just fell asleep.
Yeah, give me a second. What toast then? Toast good, buddy.